part of a story of a race from the African lands. Yeah. And they were fought for our freedom, but now we fight against the brother man. Yeah. We seem to be losing all the lovers that we used to know. Hey, well, have we lost all our culture? Because it doesn't really seem to show. They said it's time for some cultural love. I am my love up in me African blood. And every youth to every man should know how his roots and his origin go. So give me the roots and culture. Roots and culture. And all of the roots and culture. Roots and culture. Then reminds me of where I'm coming from. I'm coming from. I'm coming from. I'm coming from. Every time I hear the Honorable Bob Marley, yeah. His words and his wiseness, they keep me going on, they going on, they going on. They from the bottom of me heart and soul, me say me proud of me African blood. And every youth to every man should know how his roots and his origin go. So give me the roots and culture. Roots and culture. And all of the roots and culture. Roots and culture. Solve no problem, and they know it's wrong.
They know it's wrong. They know it's wrong. They know.
But if they stop to whine and have a little understanding, yeah, respect for their brothers, and where they're coming from,
they're coming from, they're coming from.
They from the bottom of me heart and soul. They say me proud of me African blood. And every youth to every man should know. Yeah, his roots and his origin go. So give me the roots and culture. Roots and culture. And all of the roots and culture. Roots and culture. But give me my roots and all of the roots and give me the roots and culture.